taking down here. What an impasse.
Man, Michael, this is a standstill of epic proportion. No one wants to give an inch.
Tell us your thoughts.
You know what I think of X-Pac? I think of someone who can put fans shooting to their feet in excitement or be a boil on someone's backside. Either way, you can't deny that X-Pac makes an impact wherever he goes.
Well, look, a win tonight is huge. I mean, just think about this. The title's not on the line, but the momentum you're riding after a win like that is huge.
Tie up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
Nice move. I'm not sure if there's ever been a more defiant member of the WWE roster than X-Pac. You're fighting in an animal cage in an alley somewhere. He's as aggressive as they come.
Just when you think X-Pac can't take things any higher, he recalibrates the barometer and shocks our audience. Trust me, if you're not down with that, he's got two words for you.
Today, too fast. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? He's in big trouble.
And the turnbuckle does the damage. God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Each time X-Pac steps into the ring. And one of them, of course, is the Bronco Buster.
Look out. Quickly. And take it back down.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
Speaking of signature X-Pac moves, you can't forget the running leg drop or the roundhouse kick.
Bump was so quick, you just never see him coming. Much like the rest of X-Pac's offense. He takes the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Wow, he's still down after that. Boy, he just got laid out. Some clever offense here.
We're looking at complete domination here. Couple of winning matches with that move.
Not today, too fast. Really pushing his own reversal. That'll leave a mark on your face.
No breathing room here for X-Pac.
The Rock spots the eye submission hole here, controlling the body.
take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
When this guy's on, look out.
Can't believe what we saw in that match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.